and lots of people who are always asking things like dates and pounds and ounces and the names of funny kings. And the answer's either sixpence or 100 inches long. And I know they think me silly if I get the answer wrong, the answer wrong. So Pooh and I go whispering, and Pooh looks very bright and says, "Well, I say sixpence, but I don't suppose I'm right." And then it doesn't matter what the answer ought to be, 'cause if he's right, I'm right, and if he's wrong, it isn't me. If he's wrong, it isn't me.